Gordon Falcon loves to run with the ball, the former Brumbies player. Now Holwell lines them out, O'Halloran. Lovely pass to Lomu. Kick and chase. Vintage Gooner.
Well, the ecstasy of the crowd. Just looking around the commentary position, the expressions on the faces, everyone absolutely delighted that this man, the debutant for Wellington for sure, scored on the tricky bounce of the ball and he held it. Well, that's a great way for you to start in Wellington, Jonah. Good luck to you. I hope it's the beginning of many. So it was set up nicely. Here's the key pass here. O'Halloran it was. Lomu coming back on the angle. And the deft little kick, we don't see that very often. But the ball was, wow, was a very pleasant bounce for Lomu.
Howell makes it seven.
Never seen Jonah do a chip kick before, let alone pick one up and run on and score. It's exactly what he needs.